That one should find the fairway. Coming off a string of three birdies.
Oh, this is on a fantastic line. Is it the right distance?
Oh, they're dialed in. It's an absolute clinic.
The iron play today has been absolutely stellar. Luke, the greens and regulation, just a fantastic accomplishment. Great to watch.
I like the look of this. And racking up their fifth birdie of the day. Our leader is currently enjoying an 8-shot advantage. And we've arrived at a par 3. Looks like they've got the 5-wood. Outstanding approach shot.
Luke, nothing gets past you. Yes, this kid is a stud.
This one's for birdie. Go on, get in the hole. Mark it down. That's 6 birdies today. Still in the lead now after that hole. We have a par 4 on this one. This one's looking good off the tee. That should find the short stuff. We know how to golf your ball. Serious momentum of 5 straight birdies. Looks to have opted for the 8-iron. Look at the line on this one. Get in the hole. Oh, lovely looking shot into birdie range here at the 9th. Tracking. And mark it down. That's birdie number 7 on the scorecard. It's a lofty position this player has held all tournament, but what a buffer they've built with just 9 to play.
Yes, but if they start thinking about it, that's where the danger happens. They have to keep their head down and keep playing on the front foot if they want to see this thing home.
That looks to be a fairway finder to me. Looks like a similar approach to yesterday.
They had a good result yesterday. Can't see why they wouldn't have another good one today.
chosen the pitching wedge here. Pay attention, folks. That's how you play golf. Just 10 feet to the cup here.
Short game has been especially sharp today, Luke. Very impressive.
It's on a great line. And another one goes. And with it, an increase of his lead. And this is quality play, still on top of the leaderboard. And I don't give the rest of the field much hope today. Our leader is way out in front in this final round. You've arrived at a par five. Yep, give yourself a pat on the back. Time for the second shot at the 11th. Opting for the 3-wood. Good play there, Rich. I like it a lot. And here we are with the third shot. Wow. Came close with that chip. Putting for birdie. Geez, making this look easy. Keeps surging ahead. And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that. And I don't know if the rest of the field is up for catching them here today in this final round of action. Time to make a move. The tee is yours here at the 12th hole.
Good birdie on the last. What's in store now?
Looks like they put a good swing on that one. That should find the short stuff. Nicely done. Looks like a pretty straightforward five-footer to me. Hang on, this looks pretty handy. Look at him just surging ahead at the top of the leaderboard. And there's no movement on the leaderboard after that hole. And I don't give the rest of the field much hope today. Our leader is way out in front in this final round. Lovely momentum for this player after that birdie at the last hole. Keep it rolling. Opting for the 5-iron. Okay, not the best result, but a chance to get up and down.
Not taking enough club to get it there.
Just missed the hole. Well, this would be a great par putt if he can make this. Well, that hole's behind us. More to play. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. And I don't know if the rest of the field is up for catching them here today in this final round of action. Welcome to the tee at this par 5 hole. Go get after it. That was wonderfully done. This shot here from about 240 yards. Seems to have chosen the 3-wood. Getting ready to play their third. Oh, Rich, that's the special stuff.
That was sensational, Luke.
And it's worth taking another look at that one. And I don't give the rest of the field much hope today. Our leader is way out in front in this final round. Well, they should be high on confidence stepping onto the tee now after that eagle at the last. Going with the hybrid. Terrific shot into the 15th and a chance for birdie. This putt is about 8 feet. Hey, that's a chance. Well, you're going to be hard to catch now if you keep making putts like that.
And nice to have that cushion heading down the last few holes.
And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going.
3 holes remaining, Luke. This is getting awfully fun.
Just a few holes to play. Let's see how you handle the 16th hole. That's tidy. This shot coming from around the 150-yard marker. And choosing the 8-iron here. Yeah, not a bad effort, that one. Up onto the green and a chance to hole your putt.
This one here, this is for back-to-back birdies, moving him in the right direction. This one's looking good.
Ooh. And with that, you can go and put a par on the card. He sits in first position.
Two holes to go, Luke. I know who I like.
We have a par three on this one. Looks to be going with a hybrid here. Yes, anytime you can find the green and have a putt, you'll take it.
Outside chance of the birdie, but a two-putt here is still good.
Ouch, that hurts. Just 4 feet remaining between him and the hole. Well hold. So no change on the leaderboard for this player after that hole. And I don't know if the rest of the field is up for catching them here today in this final round of action. And a chance to ice the tournament here, holding the lead, playing the last.
Oh, just absolutely abused the golf ball there with that shot.
Around 120 yards here. Going with the pitching wedge here.
No harm, no foul there with that shot.
And this putt for the tournament. Oh, what a shame. That would have been a nice one to hold. And this putt is for an astonishing score of 58. Putt drops to the bottom, Rich. They are now the Valspar champion. What a performance.
Yeah, what a performance. What a win. I mean, just this player was just amazing all week long.
Sometimes you've just got to stand and applaud. That was a performance for the ages.
It's just one of these wins where you just want to sit back and just soak it all in and enjoy it.
I'm Luke Elvey, alongside Rich Beam, and on behalf of all the hardworking folks at HP Studios, it's goodbye for now.
Thank you.